McLean tried to return it. Buffalo shot. Rebound. There it is. Mark Scheifele has his first in the NHL.
It ended up being a broken stick on the ice, and Brett McLean tried to pass it cross ice to Enstrom. It hit off the stick and ended up going to Buff. And Buff, you know, shot it, went off the pad, and I was right there, you know, tapping the rebound.
Oh, what a thrill for Mark Scheifele.
I know, I remember still pretty vividly. It's 5 years ago, but, you know, it kind of still feels like yesterday.